Phoenix, it's 112 degrees.
People from all over want to come to Arizona, so why not turn property you already own into a vacation home? At iTrip Vacations, we're invested in your success. Our boutique customer service ensures your questions are answered, your peace of mind is intact, and your property is expertly maintained. Plus, we partner with dozens of rental services to maximize marketing and keep your property booked. Call 480-586-9096 today or visit iTripTempe.com.
Networking Arizona is sponsored by VJuve, helping everyone end their incontinence for good. Visit StopThePee.com. Networking Arizona is also sponsored by WCI Commercial, helping intelligent people obtain wealth through creative investments every day. Visit WCIBroker.com. Networking Arizona is also brought to you by Flash Forward Sites. The proof is in your numbers. Learn more at FlashForwardSites.com.
If I traded it all, if I gave it all away for one thing, wouldn't that be something?
So welcome back, everyone. We're live on Facebook. So hi to everybody out there. I'm bringing on my next guest. He's not a newbie. I have with me now Peter South, and he's the owner of iTrip Vacations. Welcome back to the show. You've been on the show for quite some time, and you're talking a lot about short-term rentals. We're also going to talk about midterm a little bit, too, as well. But I want you to tell everybody a little bit about yourself. And I think the first thing of why it's so important to hire a property management company such as yourself when you're doing these.
Yes. Well, welcome back indeed, Carol. Thank you. It's so much fun to be back here. Yeah, I'm not a newbie. I've been coming here for at least a year,
yeah.
And I love it. I love
Thank
coming
you.
On the show, and it's so much fun. Yes, I am Peter South. I am the owner of iTrip Tempe. We are your full-service property manager for your short-term rentals, your Airbnbs, VRBOs, and it's big business in this city. And
big time.
It is a big-time business, and even in the summertime, I know that everyone's fleeing, and apparently it's hot here. I didn't know that, but everyone keeps telling me it is.
Because you sit in your pool all day.
I sit in my pool. But yeah, this is our full-time business. This is all we do. It provides for my family, and we got into it because we just really loved taking care of properties. I'm really handy. I can take care of a lot of things. I know how houses work. And also, we're creating experiences and memories for people. And I love going on vacation. We just came back from Destin, Florida this summer. We go every 2 years for a family reunion. We always stay in a short-term rental. And it's like the best memories. And everyone jokes about, oh, I remember we went to Fat Clemenza's and the whole thing happened. And it's just like we're creating memories for families on vacation, or we're providing care for families. Like, people are coming here for their kids' sports teams, and like, you know, you're like, oh, remember we stayed in that really cool Airbnb and we won the championship or whatever. Or they're coming for medical tourism. That's not the right word, but they have cancer treatments. They're like, oh, it was so nice to be comforted in a home. And we love that part of it. And we love, even though we're not part of your experience, we love just feeling like we're part of someone's like life experience for whatever it is, their travels.
Now, let me talk a little bit about you. First of all, you love what you do, okay? And what I love about you is that you, being so passionate about what you do, you help people. Not only if you have a short-term rental, you can help them by making it so that it is up to par to be able to truly make business. Is that the right word?
Truly, yes.
Turn around so that now this is a business that's making a rental that's making money for you. Because there are things that you need to do right.
Yes.
About this.
Oh, yeah.
And this is where you come in too. Go ahead. It's not just about having somebody there that's going to fix, God forbid, if something goes wrong, you know, the plumbing. That's not what this is all about. It's a lot more than that.
Yeah. Yes. It is frustrating. Things break. Look, we all have houses. Things break. But the real thing in this business is it's a business, and you have to understand what are the costs of getting to this business and what can you expect. And you know, we meet with people and we'll tell them, like, this is what we think this property will earn. And we'll give you a month by month breakdown. So that way, number one, you can see the total, your gross for the year. But then you can see, what am I earning month by month? So that way you can plan ahead. Because the reality is, in Arizona, is we are a destination January, February, March, and we're more obligation during the summertime because, you know, it's hot again. And so you we'll walk through you and we'll say, you need, this is what we think you can make, but then these are all the items you need to put in this house in order to make that money. You can't just, you know, go down to Target and buy a bunch of furniture and say, here's a house. You have to know exactly what is required, because when people come to houses, they're looking for everything. Everyone now knows what they should expect from Airbnb. So we give you a list and say, you need to go buy all of these things. And we work with our cleaners at Well and Good, and they make your houses look like hotel quality. Everyone understands, I go to the Marriott, I go to the Hilton. It has a standard. And so we say, you're going to meet this standard because that's what's required if you want to be successful. There's like somewhere between 16 to 18,000 rentals in this city and 70,000 hotel rooms. So you're competing against a very wide spread. And we help you say, you need all these very specific things to make your house stand out. And why is someone going to book? You feast with your eyes. You're sitting on the internet, click, 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 click. You have to make sure your house says, wait a second, that's interesting, that's neat, that's beautiful. And to get that person to click on your property, and then once they click, okay, then that's, we've got them. Now we can get them. And we use all of our tools to make sure they don't leave and book somewhere else. Okay. And that's what we're doing to help you so that you don't have to figure that out, because it's not set it and forget it. It's active. Everything is active in this business. It's, you have to be on top of it. Otherwise, you're going to be left behind.
Now, the phone number to call them direct, it's 480-586-9096. iTrip Vacations, or you can either go to iTrip.com or you can go to iTrip Vacations. I know Tempe, that we have that one as well.
iTripTempe.com, yeah, that would be
great. So let me just talk to you a little bit about some of the things that you wanted to bring up today. Number one that you wanted to talk about was booking, because let's face it, this is the most important part. Now, obviously, getting that house ready, and this is, we're going to talk about that too. This is a great time to be doing that, because and hiring yourself a property management company, and not just somebody that does property management, someone like Peter, who really understands that this is a business that you're running, and they understand the business that you're doing. But that you wanted to talk about the part about booking it and how what you're doing that makes you different.
Yeah, well, booking it, obviously the most important part, that's where you make all of the money. You know, one of the ways we make you so successful is that we're really giving you the most opportunities for your property to book. And so there's Airbnb, there's Vrbo, but there's also, you've seen the ads for booking.com, and you know, but there's a whole bunch of other sites. But here's the thing that people need to understand is there's multiple ways people can now book your house. And so some of the cool things that just came out with Expedia Group is now Expedia, Hotels.com, Vrbo, they have one rewards program. So if you're a traveler, you go use Hotels.com. Now you can book your vacation house through Vrbo with your points.
Wow.
Or you use your Marriott points. You can use your Marriott points to book our properties. You can't do that with everybody's properties, because we're in the top level of property managers, and we have a special arrangement with Marriott so that your property is on Marriott and it does very well for your house. And the other pro tip I always tell people is book direct. Look who the property manager is. And if you're a do-it-yourselfer, you probably don't have a direct booking site. And so if you're going on vacation and you want to save $300, book on my website, and you'll save money on the Airbnb fees, because Airbnb, guess what? They're making money. And we don't just make less money, they just charge more money. So if you're a guest, go to my site, go find me, iTripTempe.com, and you can book directly and you'll save money. Do that anywhere you go on vacation.
iTripTempe.com. You can also call, their phone number is 480-586-9096. You know, also, we want to talk about getting ready, okay? We have a couple of minutes before we go to a break, and I want to talk about that, because, you know, you said that it's all about being you, because you're in a lot of competition, right? So right now, it's a summertime. It's a perfect time to get ready, to have that consultation with you, to start getting that home ready, to be on the market, and now making you money by having the people in there buy, let's say, November, December,
yes.
Right?
Yes. Now is the time, because booking windows are somewhere between 25 to 50, 60 days is kind of when people are booking. And right now, you need to get your property ready so that it's listed, so that way you have the maximum opportunity for the highest price during the winter. That's when you make all of your money in this business. So if you have questions about it, this is the time. Let's get together. Let me talk to you and say, this is what we can do to improve your property or improve your listing so that way you have the best opportunity to make the most money. But don't wait until November. It's too late. Everyone's already trying to book their winter trips.
They're already
booked.
It's
November. So this is why you need to know now so that we have that 60-day advance.
Go to the website. It's iTrip.com, or you can go to iTripTempe.com, or give him a call. It's 480-586-9096.
If you'd like your granite and marble to get back to that brand new look, call King's World of Marble. The word in the valley is if King's World of Marble can't repair it, nobody can. With 40 plus years of experience, King's World of Marble can repair, restore, and maintain all natural stone within residential and commercial spaces. The market is full of stone countertops and flooring, so King's World of Marble with a 5-star rating is truly the best to repair the damages the right way. Call 602-451-2689, 602-251-2689, or visit kingsworldofmarble.org.
Hi, this is Nick Magallanes, loan officer with Price Mortgage. For all those out there that have questions surrounding the purchase and refinancing of not just residential, but commercial, land, construction, and many other facets, I am here to answer all of your questions. We have the capability to shop with over 117 lenders. For more information, PriceMortgage.com, or you can call me directly, 602-621-3061.
Nick Magallanes, loan officer, NMLS, 1853487. Price Mortgage, LLC, NMLS, 1429043. Equal housing lender.
KFNX Cave Creek.
Do you have a parent, grandparent, or loved one who needs some extra help? Senior Helpers has spent 16 years helping seniors continue to live at home as they age. Do you have a loved one needing help with grocery shopping, meal preparation, or even help taking a shower? Call Senior Helpers today at 480-621-6672. We specialize in helping seniors with Alzheimer's and dementia, Parkinson's disease, and other chronic illnesses to stay at home. You can find us online at seniorhelpers.com or at 480-621-6672.
What if I told you that getting Medicare coverage doesn't have to be a complicated process? Are you tired of being confused with the many coverage options available to you with Medicare? At Tapestry Insurance Group, let us help by taking the confusion and complication out of your Medicare options so you can get the coverage you need. Some available plans have no additional premium and may help lower your out-of-pocket costs. There's never a cost for a consultation with one of our licensed agents, so don't delay. Contact us at 602-541-7656 or visit tapestryinsurancegroup.com.
Are you tired of dealing with incontinence? Do frequent trips to the bathroom keep you up at night? Sudden urges when you laugh, cough, or sneeze? VJuve's non-invasive treatments for men and women are covered by insurance, Medicare, and FDA approved, making them accessible to everyone. Say goodbye to discomfort and embarrassment, and hello to a happier, healthier you. With several locations throughout the valley, there's one nearby. Why wait any longer? Schedule your complimentary treatment today at stopthep.com or call 480-593-5400. Let VJuve make you a better you.
If we could get you a price that would really make you happy, would you be willing to sell your company? Are you looking for an exit strategy to turn your world-class investment into cash? If you're ready to take on a new career or even just retire and need expert advice, WCI Brokers has the knowledge to get you your maximum value. With over 5,000 successful sales, 30,000 registered buyers, and 300 years of experience, we will handle every detail. Call 602-795-2005 and pay no fees until we turn your business into cash. If I
traded it all. We're back and we're talking with Peter South. He's the owner of iTrip Vacations, iTrip Tempe. We have so many different names of what it is that you do. But the bottom line is what we were talking about on Facebook land out there. We were talking about you and your back office and what you come with. We were talking about people who are do-it-yourselfers. And in this business, because it started sort of off that way, it is no longer really a business that you can do yourself and be able to compete with the things that are out with the other people that are out there that are not doing it themselves. Go ahead.
Yeah, this is $100 billion business in this country, and people are noticing that. And one of the cool things you get with professional property management with iTrip is that you get access to data, and not just like the free data on the internet. We have access to five different sites that provide data, and some look forward, some look backward, some have market analysis, and we use all of that data. And a really cool thing is then we get access to their representative, their dedicated representative, not just some random person on the phone that I can call on a hotline. After this radio spot, I have my monthly meeting with a gentleman from a site called Key Data, and we meet once a month and we talk about trends, and he teaches me what's going on and how to use this data to better price your property. I have a meeting on Friday with my dedicated Vrbo rep, Mark. We talk, we meet. He tells me, this is what's happening in Vrbo. This is what you need to do to make sure your property succeeds. And you get all of that. We can take all that information and then we can put it into the technology. And the technology says, here's all the properties that are similar to yours. And that's what we're doing constantly, is we're looking and saying, are we priced right? How do we fit in this? And so that way your property has the best chance of booking when it's competing, because we know using data that we can, that we're pricing it correctly. And you just, there's no way you could possibly do that if you were just like have a full-time job. This is our full-time job. It's almost a full-time job doing this part of it. And so that's such a value add to the owners, where you, there's no way you could do it, have access to that. And yes, you pay us money to be your property manager. Of course, this is how we make a living. But if we make you that much more money, why not? Of course. And then you don't have to worry about it. It takes all of that off your plate, because this is still a job. There's still things that have to be done every day for these properties to be cleaned and taken care of, and guest experiences. And, you know, data is just one part of it. You know, the other part is what's happening in the community and the neighborhoods. And, you know, they're obviously, the governments, they have a lot of interest in short-term rentals.
Because it's making a lot of money. And we want to talk a little bit also about neighborhoods and keeping them safe. You said that they want a little bit, they're going to start, right now it's safe, but they're going to start wanting to be a part of all of this because people are making so much money on it. But if you do, there's rules that have to be, that are in place that you may not know about. That's where you come in. Because if you mess up and you're a do-it-yourselfer, you're in trouble.
Yeah, I mean, you'll get shut down. There was, you know, there was a shooting in Tempe not that long ago, and the guy, you know, the coalition that I'm part of, Arizonans for Responsible Tourism, we advocate for short-term rentals. We talked to him, and he said, "I just wish I would have known." I'm like, "Yeah, well, you know, you're going to lose your license because you didn't know."
Right.
And so, we know what's going on in the governments, and this year everyone's safe, but next year something's going to happen. That's why we are part of the advocacy board. We go to the city council meetings. We fight on your behalf. I'm working with the city of Tempe now to actually put on an event to teach people how to register your properties. But there are rules, and we had our lawyer draft a very specific contract with our guests, so that way we're not only protecting the guests ourselves, but we're protecting your asset. This might be your only nest egg, this one house, and we have a very specific contract just for us to protect you. And on your own, you wouldn't go out and do that. You'd probably just take, like, I don't know, off the internet. And we go into the neighborhoods and we introduce ourselves to the neighbors, and that is a kind of requirement, is you have to tell neighbors. And we had an event where we got notified that there was some noise, and it was fine. I showed up down there, and that's our job. It's not that big of a deal. And some people just don't understand, like, hey, no, these aren't party neighborhoods. These are neighborhoods, and you can't just come here and make lots of noise. And part of our job is to educate guests, and that's something we're working towards with our coalitions, with our advocacy, because this is our full-time job, we have that much more energy to commit to you, that we can really take all that off of your plate, and so that it just helps you to be that much more successful, because you don't have to worry about, am I in compliance? We put in all kinds of really great insurances for you also. I think we talked about last time, we put bed bug insurance. If there's bed bugs, we'll fix it. We'll pay for all of the lost rent. It's such a great feature, insurance feature, that you don't have that on your own. You cannot get that just as your own. And so these are some of the value adds that, if you're a property manager out there, if you're just have an Airbnb, you're doing it yourself, let us take some of that away from you, off your plate, all those things, and also add much more value to your investment. And you'll make way more, over time, you're going to make way more money, which is my favorite thing, is making more money.
Right, of course, of everybody's. But I want to also say this, too. You said the word successful, and in your ad, it says that is what you're all about, helping people in this industry become successful. That's what it's all about. Because, you know, you could be making a little bit of money, but you could be doing it where it makes you so much more. And it can, but you got to listen. You got to hear what Peter has to say and how he can help you from soup to nuts, from beginning to the end. And there's really no end. Once you are with them, they probably love you. You know, because you're really helping them in being a successful business owner. And that's what it's all about.
Yeah, this is a business. We want you to be successful because we're in the business too. Like I said, I have a 3-bedroom house in Ahwatukee, and boy, I want it to be successful, and we work really hard to make it successful. And mm-hmm. we'll make, you know, probably $10,000 more as a short-term rental this year than we would as a long-term rental. Great. I will happily take that extra $10,000. Every year, year after year.
Yeah.
And so we understand what it's like as individuals because we have a house. We remodeled it. My kids helped put everything together. My wife ordered everything online. You know, it's our family business. And we want that same for you, the same success for you, and that same feeling like, oh, this is really great. This is great. And it's easy.
You also have to remember, too, when you say it's easy, there are things that you have that you know that doing your own business is never really easy. But having somebody who's experienced behind you, that is what the key is having somebody there. We talked about coach. It's sort of like being a coach to help them. You're helping them along, showing them what you know works. That's what the thing is that you're giving them the tools with which makes them successful because what you use, you know, work. And I think that's really big.
Exactly. Yes. It is not, owning a business is not easy, but we're very realistic about what this business takes, and we tell you exactly like this is what you can expect. I don't like surprises. I don't want to be surprised with something. I treat you the same way, and then you can make a decision for your business investment. And honestly, I've told people, I don't think you should do this. I don't think you should turn this into a short-term rental because I don't think you'll make any money. And it's like, oh, thank you.
But why do you say that on that particular one? Let's say a property. What made it for you to say that?
You know, like for example, like a 2-bedroom condo in Chandler. Look, you cannot. There's no amount of anything that you can do to make that house make $55,000.
It doesn't have its own. I mean, it needs privacy.
It just doesn't have. It just can't do it. So I say, look, you're going to spend all this money for electricity and furnishings to make $27,000. Like, you might as well just rent it, and then you don't have to buy any furniture, and you'll still make $24,000. It's a zero. It's even
What's
money.
What's number one? What for you in quality?
Yeah,
what do you look for?
If you are an investor right now and you're looking to get into this, there's lots of money to be made. But the place that the real money exists.
What's the sweet spot?
Is 4- and 5-bedroom houses, heated pool. And I stress this is to the end of the earth. Heated pool.
Now, I know right now not everybody needs a heater.
Spend the $7,000. Get a chiller. Well, get a chiller. If you're going to do it, get a chiller also to your pool. But
that makes it, that's awesome. I didn't even know they had that.
That's
a chiller here in Arizona.
That $7,000 you're going to invest in, you'll get that back in the first year easy because every time someone comes here, is the pool heated? And the sweet spot in this city is 4- and 5-bedroom houses. I have a beautiful 5-bedroom in Chandler, and I got it booked. We got a Cardinals player there the whole season. But I have people asking all the time about this house. It's the house. So there's tons of money to be made, but that is the real spot if you want to make the most money.
Now,
in
the best thing
rentals.
To do is to have a conversation with him and find out how he can help you become successful. He knows all the tricks of the trade. You know what that house needs to look like. And we're talking about hotel quality. And he knows what you need to buy, what you need to do. He also knows all the rules, what you need to follow. He's got you. He can help you with the contracts and all of that. I mean, from everything, from beginning to end. You've even said that you can help people find, even if they want to buy a property and start from, you know, from what they buy. And turn it into a little short term. You can help them where to buy.
Exactly. We know better the best spots. We know exactly what you need to be successful in this business, and we will help you every step of the way be successful.
That number to call them direct, it's 480-586-9096. Check them out on the website. It is itriptempe.com, or you can just go to itrip.com. What are your final words for everybody out there?
Remember, everybody, this is the time. If you're interested, set up a consultation. We can walk through your goals, and this is when you need to be moving if you want to be in short-term rentals for 2024.
Because you're going to make some big-time money, and he's going to help you do it. That number again, it's 480-586-9096.